Everything is cheaper in the States, in the States. Everything is cheaper in the States, in the States. Your savings are immense if you could shop where things are less expensive. Everything is cheaper in the States. Everything is cheaper in the States, in the States. Americans pay cheaper cell phone rates in the States, but our bills are larger cause Canadians are getting rogered. Everything is cheaper in the States. If you want to buy a home, you'll find it won't cost you as much, and you'll pay less for a laptop with a screen that you can touch. You'll pay less for a car and all the gas to make it go, and the seven pairs of underwear you wear under your clothes.
Coming back across the border. Been there.
Oh, yeah. Everything is cheaper in the States, in the States. Everything is cheaper in the States. You will make this declaration when you come back home from your vacation. Everything is cheaper in the States. So stock up on your golf gloves and your spandex underwear. Don't bring an empty suitcase, you can buy one cheaper there. It's a magical experience to not pay through the nose for sheets and pillows, king and queen, sneakers up to size 14, furniture and shirts and shoes, household goods and food and booze, things you've never seen before at Walgreens or a Target store, like children's toys and big TVs, paperbacks and cheddar cheese. When you buy a book, it's nice to only pay the sticker price, the cigarettes and alcohol, it all adds up to quite a haul. I find it hard to fit them all underneath my clothes.
One breath, Mary, did you see that?
Everything is cheaper in the States.
In the States.
Almost everything is cheaper in the States.
In the States.
There are one or two exceptions, such as healthcare, lawyers, and elections. Everything is cheaper in the States. There may be a lot of murder, but your dollar goes a whole lot further. Everything is cheaper in the States. From L.A. to Carolina, almost everything is made in China. Everything is cheaper in the States.
Thanks, fellas.
That's our
great to see you. Big fan. You probably know that by now.